They say that there's a broken light for every heart on Broadway. They say that life's a game and then they take the board away. They give you masks and costumes and an outline of the story, then leave you all to improvise their vicious cabaret. In no longer pretty cities, there are fingers in the kitties, there are wands, forms and shitties, and a jackboot on the stair. Sex and death and human grind in monochrome for one thin dime. At least the trains are run on time, they don't go anywhere. Facing their responsibilities either on their backs or on their knees. There are ladies who just simply freeze and dare not turn away. And the widows that refuse to cry be dressed in garter and bow tie, be taught to keep their legs up high in this vicious cabaret. At last, the 1998 show, the ballet on the burning stage, the documentary scene upon the fractured screen, the dreadful poem scrawled upon the crumpled page. There's a policeman with an honest soul, the scene whose head is on the pole. He grunts as he fills his bride bowl with a feeling of unease. He briskly frisks the torn remains, dropping the print out crimson stains, and endeavors to ignore the chains that he walks into his knees. But his master in the dark the hands with brutal eye that have never brushed a lover's thigh but have squeezed the nation's throat. He hungers in his secret dreams, the harsh embrace of cruel machines. His lover is not what she seems, and she will not leave a note. At last, the 1998 show, the situation tragedy, grand opera slick with soap, cliffhangers with no hope. The water gallery, the flooded gallery. There's a girl who puts goodwill on show, is desperate for her father's love, believes the hand beneath the glove is one she needs to hold. But she doubts her husband's morality, she decides that she is more at ease in the land of doing as she please, and outside in the cold. The backdrops peel and the sets give way, and the cast get eaten by the play. There's a murderer at the matinee, there are dead men in the aisles. The patrons and the actors too are uncertain if the show is through. Silent looks await the cue, but the pose of master smiles. At last, in 1998 show, a taut song no one ever sings. The curfew chorus line, the comedy divine, the bulging eyes of puppets, strung by the strings.